All right. Welcome back. Getting back into some more God of War. And we have a sweet spear.
Yep. Guess we're doing this one boy style.
What?
Listen.
Oh, wait.
I appreciate what you said back
then. Wait.
It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rack-scabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. Guy dies, he's got the right to know about.
Hey, Hopblock. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
25.
No, never mind all that. We gotta finish putting the spirit through our paces. Come on. Might have to get creative up ahead.
What we got?
Take this, left flank!
Ah, oh, lick my feet! There's eyeball in that skull! Get your throwing arm in gear! Find you! Get the dang gas! Better take out that ball, or it'll be eyeball city out here. Stop puffering around and smash that thing before more things
Ow.
Come out. Don't you see what's coming from? Hit it already!
I didn't see that one up here. Hold on. Shut up.
All right. Get bigger the more you take away.
It's up here.
Is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No. That's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
Today's all right.
I was almost dead.
Ready for your next lesson? Take note of that there, Watchamahoot. Get a decent angle and fling a spear into it head on. See? dirty enough to climb on, swing on, whatever you need.
Huh. Oh, you can keep them in there. This might be a bad idea. But knew it. Oh, looky. I got one.
Great! You got him!
Oh, hello there.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right, you can bring that back to Ratatos Crew whenever you're ready.
Dope.
Got one last favor to ask of the
spear attachment.
Down there in the forge with the lady, that's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Well, for a period of time, perhaps.
Mimir.
Very well.
These ugly birds. Maybe the Grim will take him. Nope.
Take that.
Take it off, man. You've got that.
Tired of you.
Do something about it.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on, dude.
These are green birds. Maybe those Grim will take it. Nope. Here, hold this.
Give me.
I always knew that was crazy.
Son of a bitch. Bitch. Where you at? Shit at me.
Oh boy, that's probably enough heart pumping for me today. You pick up the loot, I'll set up shop over yonder.
Oh, I guess that didn't do nothing, make another walkway.
Thank you, Brock. It is a good spear.
Damn straight it is. Reckon I see how you'll be getting down from up here.
How?
Best I find my own way back. Fit me.
Oh, is that the way down?
Mm-hmm.
And I'll get those gates working for you.
I only hope Sindri's in one piece by the time Brock's done with him. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances.
All right, who went that way?
Where is everyone?
Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to
What's
dad.
He doing there?
Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear.
Mm-hmm.
Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands. On your son's hands. I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever, kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Superior bastard. What on earth of him showing up here? At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Did we?
Good timing. Let's see what Brock made you.
Careful, brother. Get covered in Bifrost.
Get out of the fire, asshole. Done.
Behind you, watch out! Very nice! So that's the weapon?
What's up, Hope?
Drop-near spear?
The drop-near spear.
Well, any given number of drop-near spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
Hold on.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
Who's that?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the
Hold
giants
on.
Had you in mind all along.
Freya, come help me out. Oh, there you are. Die, dog. Come on, I need to get the right angle. Shit, I'm missing.
Incoming, left side!
Take that, dog. Missed it again. Tired of your ass. Is that it in here? Oh, let's get a reprise. Sweet.
Kratos, I see something.
What do you see?
Another carving from Yari and Somer.
Is that what that is?
There's probably another ingredient around here, brother.
It is an ingredient from the recipe.
Oh.
How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior. Meant to fight in the family's wars. Find a way. Die for glory. He rejected it.
He followed his own path.
Wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
There's one. Oh. Two. Where's the other one? Wait. Other one. Where is it? There it is. Shit. Wrong button. Oh. Gotcha, bitch. Another horn. How do we get back? You know where to go? Oh, I see.
So this dropped near Spear. You're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
Completely.
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Which way? This way? What is this?
Another Berserker gravestone. You know what to do, brother.
I do. Let's fuck it up.
Have to feel the callous.
For King Rook!
Not the bad one.
Weak godling. Fall before me.
Come on. Beat your ass. Duck. Come on.
Oh.
Fucking asshole. Tired of your earth.
In my breath over. This berserker champion's even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. Finding that help changed things.
You right? Amulet enhancement. Okay, whatever. All right.
Hey, big guy.
What?
Speak.
Need you to get something for me.
What?
A hammer.
A weapon.
No, a forge hammer, little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's Jarl's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlin's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Let's go. Why not? So, Frey, what you want to do
there.
Later?
I assume it was Sigrun then who helped you retrieve your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the... ...place, I guess.
They were
I can go this way, I guess.
Yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same.
Or not, I don't know. Oh, we're back here, where the dinosaur was.
If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlin's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
Maybe up here, you think? Is it not this way? I don't know. Let's check it out. Oh.
Is someone there?
Please. What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone. seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore.
Remember last time? There's one that was a trick.
His son is surely gone.
We were so close.
It costs us little to make sure.
Looks like a rune slate. Best get your chisel out.
Which way? What does it say? Flieger. Anything over here? Got it.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
I felt that one, brother.
Get out of the...
Yeah. The Alpha.
And he...
Behind you, brother!
Jesus. I don't think I'm leveled enough to come here.
We'll have to find a way through this debris. The broken Muspelheim seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges.
What?
Get that thing to shut up!
Hey! Who? Where is he?
Behind you! Incoming poison!
Where's the one that's healing? Oh.
This is the last.
Where's that shit wad that was healing them all? Come on. What?
Grim, coming at you!
Come on. Slut! The poison fumes that creature emitted rival that of a newly erupted volcano in Greece. The air around it smelled of rot and winter of old must. We have seen many grim in this fountain. I thought they could not get more deadly than they are already. I was incorrect. Yeah, that dude sucked.
No one could have made it out of here alive.
He didn't drop any health that round. Hmm. That dude sucked. Seriously?
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
Okay.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place.
Got another asshole to fight over here now?
Some there, brother.
We will find the ghost Sutton.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. Kratos.
What?
Don't you have a way through that door?
I do.
Something good?
Yes.
Alright. We are going to end this one here. We had a lot of boss fights that I was not ready for. Definitely looks like I need to level up before I try to do some stuff in here again. But I hope you guys are enjoying. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later.